Hello, everybody. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Today, what we are here to discuss is how to gain and maintain respect from other drivers while you're cutting up in online traffic servers. Now, the first thing that I'm going to say with this is communication. If you are in the voice chat or in the in-game chat, it is good to communicate with other drivers. Everybody can have a good time together. Everybody can socialize. Everybody can know where each other's at on the road. If you don't have voice chat communication, try and use your turn signals once in a while. Maybe put on your four-way flashers if you're slowing down. And use the in-game chat just to say my bad or something if you hit traffic. And everybody will see that you're there, your mistakes are honest, and you're still being a respectable driver while you're on the road, even if you are hitting traffic. That brings me right into step number two here, and what we want to do here is not hit traffic cars. If you know your limit and stay within it, that's good, but you're not going to progress because you're staying within your limit. So what we want to try and do is push our limit on the road, but not hit the traffic cars. If we hit traffic cars, they stop, they slow down other drivers, they can ruin people's runs. Sometimes people have to reset to pits. If we can avoid hitting traffic cars, we will gain all the respect in the world from everybody, no matter how good or how bad you are at driving, how fast or slow you are. If we just avoid these traffic cars and pick our position on the road, it is going to make a better driver experience for yourself and everybody else. Now that brings me into step three, along with knowing your limit, not hitting traffic, and communication. Let's go ahead and respect the faster drivers and let those faster drivers pass you. If you let the faster driver pass you, and now you're the one in the back, this now gives you a position to push your limit and not worry about what's going on behind you in the slightest. You just follow that guy in front of you, try and stay on his bumper, see how long you can keep up, and try and follow and get some lines. Following a faster driver is going to make you a better driver while you're on the road. Another important thing is to check your mirrors. If you're driving on the road with other racers, you can't always have a visual on everybody all the time. It's virtually impossible. But what you can do while you're driving through the traffic is you can check your rear view mirror and your outside mirror. And what I mean by outside mirror is if I'm in this right lane, which is the passing lane, my left mirror is the mirror pointing to the outside of traffic. If I come over to the left lane, my outside mirror is now my right mirror. Before I whip over, I should quickly do that to make sure there's no racer, and even me, you'll occasionally catch me just looking out the back and making sure that there's nobody there. If you're in the middle lane, glance at both, glance at your rear view. A rule of thumb is if you can see the headlights of the other car behind you in your rear view mirror, the one above the dash, you have enough room to make the cut. If you can see headlights, don't worry about the cut. You have enough room. And the last thing that I want to say to everybody out here is use a clutch. It does not matter if you don't have a shifter. As soon as another racer pulls up to you, or you pull up to another racer and you put that clutch in while you're rolling and you start revving your engine, everybody is going to know that you're here to drive. And as a bonus tip, although it should be obvious, this one has helped a lot of people, and it's to always look ahead of where you're going. For example, I can see ahead of this bus in the right lane I have some traffic, and I might not make the left lane, so I'm not just going to approach this situation at max speed and hope I can make that cut. Now I have a bus in the right lane and the middle lane. Even if this frees up, that bus is probably still going to be there. Okay, it's sort of there. Keep looking ahead. What do I have in the left lane? What do I have in the right lane? I'm probably going to be good for a bit. Let's see what happens. I'm still looking ahead at the left green car. I'm looking ahead at the blue car, the right lane car. There's a left lane red car up there I want to get to by going to the right first. And if you can start to pick that, you'll start to be able to make steps ahead, like a game of chess. If you can think of cutting like a game of chess, where you always want to be one move ahead of that next car, two or three moves ahead of that next car, you're going to save yourself a lot of crashing. I hope these tips helped you guys out. That's how I drive while I'm on the road. I always try and be aware of what's around me, what's ahead of me, and pick my cuts as far up ahead as I can actually see. And that way I can do my best to stay within my limit, respect other drivers, and not hit traffic. Have a great day, everybody. I hope to see you out here on these streets. Stay gaming. And my Discord and everything is in the description if you're looking for a fun social community where it's safe and everybody is welcome to come cut up together. Have a great day, everybody.